I now request Dr. Milind Pandey, Project Director, MIT School of Telecom Management, to kindly deliver the welcome address.
A very good evening to all of you. It's a great honor and pride to welcoming you all for this very important academic function, that is the convocation. And this year it's a very special. This is the 9th convocation of MIT School of Telecom Management. I would like to welcome you again for a reason, particularly for the convocating the batch. I would like to welcome you on this campus, which recently named as Dr. Vishwanath Karad MIT World Peace University, which came into existence on 5th of June 2017. My friend, it's a great honor for you also to get this convocation in this special year. I said it's the 9th convocation. On behalf of the MIT Pune's management trustee, all the principal directors, my staff, I extend warm welcome to all of you. When I said 9th, this 9th has a special meaning in our Indian context. 9 planets, Navagraha jisko bolte hai, Nav Ras, Navagrantha, 9 Puranas, so many. This 9 is a very unique, special number, very pious number. When I said pious, this 9 number, I don't know, it's a great coincidence, but this is the batch, the 9th batch, and this is the year where MIT School of Telecom Management recognized by the Ministry of HRD, Government of India. They came out with the ranking, and this institution got standing amongst the top 50 management institutions of the country. It's a great honor to receive you in this golden year. This is the golden batch of MIT WPU. This is the golden year for the MIT School of Telecom Management. When I say 50, if you remove top 25, those mostly are the IIT MBAs and IIMs. So we are standing amongst the top 20 private management institutions of the country. This is the standing. And let me tell you very honestly, here is the person who is the source of inspiration for all of us. He stood behind MIT School of Telecom Management from day one, and is none other than our divine source of inspiration, Honorable Dr. Vishwanath D. Karad, sir. He is the one who gave us all that courage. He envisaged that this telecom will do something better, and fortunately Digital India came up. This institution got the brand ambassadorship of Digital India. Lot of projects we have taken. When you started your career at MIT School of Telecom Management, I still remember it was a 2015 when the Digital India concept was inaugurated, and this institution got the brand ambassadorship for the Digital India. With immense pleasure, I welcome the today's honorable chief guest for this 9th convocation, Mr. Himanshu Goel. It's a great honor. He came all the way from Delhi. He was ex-Microsoft, ex-IBM, ex-Intel, and now currently he is a managing director for the India and Asia Pacific. For the company, he's a pure, pure telecom person. So, warm welcome to our chief guest. We have the guest of honor, Mr. Kalpan Desai, the Vice President HR from Jan Lakshmi Financial Services. Kalpan, welcome you. Friends, particularly your batch, we have a long relationship with the Jan Lakshmi Bank. Lot of projects we are doing with the bank. And as you know, the era says, under Digital India, it's all mobile banking. The banking has been changed very differently, and he is representing the banking sector, the mobile banking sector. We have another guest of honor for this function today is Mr. Vivek Golani, the regional director, Spice Digital Limited. Vivek, welcoming you. I would like to mention the two special personalities here. They are going to be the part of this convocation ceremony. To my extremely late, we have the director IBM, Mr. Umesh Kaul. From last 35 years, he is representing the global services of IBM. And to my extreme right, we have the chief operating officer of Cambridge University. He is representing the Cambridge University in India, Mr. Nachiket Mohgaonkar.